cross-country trips, hoping to finally beat a rare form of cancer.
Man from North Carolina comes to Omaha, hoping a clinical trial at UNMC can save his life.
And he says he's already seen results from a miracle drug. KETV News Watch 7's Nicole Burley has this Health Watch exclusive.
I said, Randy, you ain't got a choice. Either it's this or die.
That's Q-Teen Wisnet. Her husband, Randy, is living with a very rare form of cancer called mantle cell lymphoma. Diagnosed in 2010, the 64-year-old went through countless rounds of treatment in their home state of North Carolina. This is how Randy looked. You can see bags under his eyes, exhausted from his cancer fight. So sick and riddled with large tumors, the Marine Corps veteran could barely walk.
That last strand with all that fluid on me, I couldn't hardly go.
Multiple rounds of chemotherapy, even radiation. Nothing worked until this. Randy's salvation came in the form of a pill.
And that pill, more than 1,000 miles from their North Carolina home, part of a clinical trial at the University of Nebraska Medical Center. Q-Teen heard about it from another cancer patient's wife in North Carolina.
She said, there's a doctor in Nebraska. Said, get your husband to him.
Okay, any pain in your stomach anywhere when pressing?
That doctor turned out to be oncologist Julie Vose.
The name of this drug is called ibrutinib.
She says 75% of mantle cell lymphoma patients who've received this drug are responding positively with fewer side effects. The results are so good, the drug's been fast-tracked for FDA approval.
Regular chemotherapy causes hair loss, nausea, a lot of the other side effects that we see. This medication causes none of those things.
As for Randy, he and Q-Teen travel back and forth from North Carolina to Omaha every 2 weeks. It's part of the clinical trial. But thanks to that miracle drug, many of his tumors have now shrunk or disappeared completely. So traveling is much easier.
Dr. Bose said all of them is gone rough from around my neck now.
This drug has made the difference with us. It's hope.
On the Health Watch, Nicole Burley, KETV News Watch 7.
Now, because of the drug's fast-track designation, Dr. Vose hopes it's officially FDA approved by the end of the year. Clinical trial's still underway, so if you'd like to participate, call 402-559-9053.